never thought this would happen. Nah. Right now, a round of applause for fake people in the crowd, huh? That's kind of funny to me. They must think I'm a dummy. Nobody Man. Was hitting me up like I was a snake. Uh-huh. Until they see me on IG looking like I own the bank. Uh-huh. Look like this world is a game and I went up a rank. I seen that and like Biggie, I lost faith. What it do? It's your boy, Chimba the Gentleman. You already know what time it is, man. This your boy, man. One of the greats. Chimba the General, the player, Aya from the Himalayas, the Swayer, Aya. Aya. Nah, but let's get back into this video. We got Chalino Sanchez, man. One of the legends, man. Legends of Narcos, some people say. You know what I'm saying? Don't play with... He was one of them people not to play with. At first, I did a reaction video to his life and death situation. And I'm thinking, oh, he might have been scared. Nah, he wasn't scared, bro. The further I got into people telling me and me watching the video over, thinking, I'm like, oh, yeah, he wasn't scared. He was with it. That boy Chalino was with it. He wasn't playing. Chalino was with it, boy. but... Before we really get into this video, I'm going to talk about the George Floyd situation, the looting and stuff, man. Which I understand because it's like, okay, we mad, man. We got to show them that we not playing. You know, let's go loot. Which don't really have nothing to do with George Floyd. I mean, it really just got what do you just stealing stuff out of there for you, really. If you want to go there. But you might be like, then what do we do? Man, we got to go above the cops, bro. We got to go to judges. Like, the judge that gave him a $500,000 bond. Like, bro, I got a homie that's in jail right now that did 3 years, not even guilty. Not even found guilty yet. He's still on trial with a bond of $3 million. This dude, this cop was guilty, found guilty, convicted, whatever. With only $500,000, my partner got $3 million? And not even convicted? He's rotting in jail. He been in there for 3 years. He been on trial for 3 years, man. We got to go after judges and stuff like that, bro. Like, for real, what is y'all doing? They have the reason why dudes got life. These are, you got 685 years. Like, really think about all this stuff, man. We got to go beyond this, bro. This is beyond looting. Like... This is beyond, but I don't want to talk your head off. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. If y'all feel anything dealing with what I was just talking about, just say it in the comments and then we can talk about it. But make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. Of course, you got to follow me on Instagram, and you can talk to me even more on that. Like, hey, Chimba, man, with your response, what you was talking about, the brother George Floyd stuff, you know what I'm saying? And then even Hispanic stuff, like, they still got Hispanics locked up from the ICE stuff. Like, bro, come on, man. Let them free, man. They try to treat people like animals, man. Minorities, us, everybody, bro. It's not fair, bro. This government stuff, they think they slick, bro. And then it's all a setup, if you ask me. The government planning this. They got people going in, spray painting. I know y'all seen some of the videos, man. Some of them got undercovers going in. Like, bro, I want y'all to stay safe, man. And I still got to go to work tonight. So I pray every time, man, with all this cop stuff going on, because it's easy to take a brother's life. But I'm talking your head off. Let's get into this video. It's Chalino Sanchez, Beto Lopez. Let's get to it. Legend. Right. Like, let me tell you something, man. You ain't even gotta be like a real game banger or nothing like that. But always defend yourself, man. Regardless how you feel, I don't care if it's game bangers coming after you, bro. You might say, hey, they gonna kill me, whatever. And if you don't wanna get killed or whatever, alright, do you? But I'm just saying, always defend up for yourself. You know what I'm saying? That's my point I'm trying to get to you. Always defend yourself. Whatever. I don't care if it's the majority over you. Come on, man. Defend yourself. Don't sit here. Because Just because he's a game breaker, I'm not going to sit here and let him talk to me any type of way. Oh, no, that's not going to happen, bro. Like, I respect you, you respect me, we cool. That's how I am. You respect me, I respect you, we cool. But as soon as you get to disrespecting me with the woo, because you think you all big and bad, just like the cop situation, they think they all big and bad, they think they can do whatever they want until people step up to them. Defend yourself, man. Let's go. Hey, Culiacán, Sinaloa. Shout out to my people from out there. You already know that's one of my favorite. I really got to go out there now, bro, because I didn't see Chalino Sanchez talk about this a lot. He lives in Culiacán, Sinaloa. Come on. Hey, y'all can tell me who else came from Sinaloa. Culiacán, Sinaloa. Man, he said the enemies don't even like want to get near, you know what I'm saying? Near Beto Lopez. Beto not playing, he like, oh, they coming for me. Now, why would they come for me? You know, especially if I ain't coming for you, you coming for me? Cool. Beep, 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 beep. John Wick. Let's go. I don't know what's going on, y'all. Okay, there we go. Right, that's what I'm just telling y'all, like, let me live peacefully, bruh. You don't mess with me, I don't mess with you. Like, don't hold no grudges against me either, nothing like that, you know what I'm saying? Let me live. Can I live? He a killer. That's why they like, I don't know if we should try him, boys. It's like going after John Wick for it. It's like, well, you already know what you're signing up for. So if you really prepared to kill him or not, you better be ready. Because you know Beto ain't coming to play. Like, I don't want to just die right now. Like, I want to get to where I want to get to, my goals in life, my sets, my, you know what I'm saying? I want to live a life, you know what I'm saying, before I die. I die at like 100, that's what you want to do. But if the lowest is 80 for me, please, don't try to, you know what I'm saying? Let people live, man. People take other people's life, man. It's not cool, bro. Yeah. Ooh. Let me go right here one more time. If you don't want to believe me, I hope you never encounter him. Don't believe me. Beto Lopez. Hey, man. Shout out to Chalino Sanchez again, man, for telling another dude's story, Beto Lopez. You know what I'm saying? That's another thing that Chalino was definitely great at, man. Storytelling. Definitely, man. Like, shout outs to him, bro. Like, legendary. Like, I could really sit back and really listen to Chalino Sanchez. Whether you believe me or not, I can really sit back and listen to him. Especially when I know what he's saying. I can be like, oh, yeah, see? Because no matter where you from, real music is real, man. You can connect to it, bro. I'm trying to tell y'all that, bro. Some people in here, I see some comments not too long ago. People tell, oh, they got me confused with probably some other black people or something. But I respect. I got respect for all my people, man. All our people. I don't got no race. I don't hate on nobody. All my Hispanics. Let me tell you something. I went to Augustus F. Hawkins on 60th and Hoover, South Central LA. 2012-2016. Most of my friends is Hispanic. So don't ever think that I'm coming for Hispanics, man. Especially by just listening to Chalino. That's like you listening to Tupac and I'm like, oh, bro, he don't, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's weird, bro. Y'all really be doing weird stuff. You know what I'm saying? But I just want all y'all to live y'all life, man. Live happy, you know what I'm saying? Speak your truth. If you're doing music, speak your truth, man. Whether you got into relationship problems, whether, you know what I'm saying? Just speak your truth. Your song should be a journal of, like, not a journal. What you call those? It don't matter. But, like, a journal or something with just your life. You just speaking your life. Everything you're going through in life. That's what makes the greatest artist. Because you talk about stuff that you go through in life. Not about if you got this car, Ferrari, skirt, car. Bing, boom, bop. With a thigh, she a bop. With a slide, she get mop. She got dick, she a whip. She be pulling up in that bin with some chips and some dip. Good as shit. Nah, for real though. This your boy Chip the General, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, all that, man. Shout out to everybody that's really doing that, man, for real too. And make sure y'all follow me on Instagram, Twitter. Link it is in the description, man. You know what it is. R.I.P. to the great Chalino Sanchez. This your boy Chip the General, and I'm out. Fake niggas been there, try to come around. Let you slide with that swing, but it's not a playground. You'll get with Mary Go. A round, tryna play tough in this hard part of town, clown. Quick to put a person in a place before I even learn nouns. If I sit you somewhere I'm near, I'm like a bloodhound. Niggas tryna judge me like they were a